What's up guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Ipsitaa. Today I'm gonna discuss about how to have a very clear skin and that also very naturally. Like I use very few products to get a glowing skin without any pimples, pigmentation, breakouts, etc. So I'm just gonna provide you with some few tips and tricks to have a flawless skin. So the first point is to hydrate yourself. We all know this, that drinking water will eliminate all kinds of toxins that are present in your body. So we must drink at least 2 to 3 liters a day. So drinking water is a must. So the second point is a cleanser. Cleanser plays a very important role in our life because using different kinds of products or every time experiencing different products will not help you to have a clear skin. Try to stick to one product. Like I have been stick to one product for like 5 years. So the first thing or the last cleanser I will suggest you is this Cetaphil one. You can see that I have almost finished this product because I've been using this. I told you I've been using this for like 5 years and it has shown some magical effects. So trust me guys, believe me or not, this is the best cleanser you can use for your skin. Now the second point is that a toner. A toner is a must after cleanser. So you try to use a very, you know, light toner which will help you to stop getting open pores. So this toner is from FabIndia. You can see this is from FabIndia. This is a skin toner tea tree. So you can use this. It has a spray system, so you can spray it on your face, all over your face and neck, and it will just soothe your skin and it's very supple as well. Now my third point is regarding washing your face. Like I don't know if you guys know this or not, you should wash your face only twice a day. Yes, properly twice a day. You cannot wash your face all day long. It will always eliminate the natural oils that come to your face. So don't try to remove that natural oil from your face because that helps you to give you a very glowing skin. So natural oil, having that natural oil, try to just massage that on your face because massaging is very important. Massaging plays a very important role. The blood circulation that comes in your face doing massaging so will help you to have a very glowing skin. Now my fourth point is regarding our food. Now we all know that what goes inside that comes outside. So yes, so we must have some vegetables regularly on a regular basis. Make this as your routine and promise yourself that you will be having vegetables and fruits, definitely fruits, like fruits which carries vitamin C, like oranges. Yes, you can have oranges at least one, and seasonal fruits are okay. So you can have at least one fruit a day. And vegetables are a must. Go for proteins because proteins are very important. And you can have an egg in your breakfast because egg is a very high protein food and it will help you to give a very, you know, glowing skin. As we all know that we are talking about a glowing skin, so egg plays a very important role there. Now without washing your face, you can use facial wipes. Like I told you that you can wash your face twice a day, not more than that. Instead of washing your face, if you want to wash your face more than twice a time, then you can go for using facial wipes. Because facial wipes are very soothing and it helps you to give moisture in your face. And it also cleanses all the dirts that are present on your face. So I will suggest you to use Kara wipes or Kaya wipes, or you can go for faces, facial wipes. Those are good. All those are very good. Now, I'm gonna talk to you regarding this last point, that is makeup removal. Now, trust me or not, I don't generally do a lot of makeup every day. So I do a few times in a week or maybe occasionally. I don't use makeup. Now, removing makeup with another cosmetic product is not good. I'll give you a very simple way to remove your makeup. I don't know if you guys know this or not. So you can use this simple Dove baby oil. So this baby oil will break each and every kind of makeup that you are wearing, even your waterproof mascara and your waterproof liners. Yes, true. This is true. You can use this baby oil to remove all your makeup. Now using baby oil won't affect your skin, So this is very important for all those people who have sensitive skin. You can just stop using those makeup removers, those high range or not affordable makeup products. You can use this oil instead of that. It will help you. Trust me, it will help you. So guys, that's all for today. Make sure you subscribe my channel and do not forget to follow me on my Instagram and on my Twitter page. Okay? So I'll provide you with all the links in my description box, and of course I'll provide you with all my product links as well. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. I'll be back soon. Ta-da!